the coronavirus pandemic. Health officials say another COVID-19 variant is on the rise. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention is tracking BN1. It's an Omicron subvariant that is spreading around the country right now. As of last Friday, more than 4% of COVID cases nationwide are now linked to BN1. Prevalence of the strain is largest out in the West.